What's up, guys? Big Boonski here, coming at you. I had I got a package yesterday, and there was, I think it was last week, maybe early last week, one of you guys, and I apologize, I didn't get the name, and when I saw the video, and he's a new subscriber for me, either to me, or I'm a new subscriber to him, but he made a video, and about a rotary tool. Now, he said he bought this rotary tool about 3 years ago, never had a problem with it, and he suggested it was a good way to go. Well, as soon as I saw the video, I started researching it and everything, and he was right. Amazon, $27, had about six buying options for between $27 and I think the highest one was $33. It was the Niko, I believe, N-E-I-K-O, Niko, Niko, however you want to say it. I'm sorry, dude, if you're watching this, I totally spaced, and when I went back and tried to find the video again so I could give you credit, I couldn't find it. So if you watch this, let me know, man, and I'll give you credit for it, because I did go ahead and take your advice, and I bought one myself, and it came yesterday. So let me show you what I got. Here it is, my brand new rotary tool. And the cool thing about this rotary tool is it came with, it's a 40-piece set, comes with the tool itself, the stand, bench stand, and then it comes with the remote flexible drive shaft, pin shaft, I guess you would call it, for ease of working. And I can, and that's was the main reason I bought this, because you get everything. You get all the bits, the tool itself, and the shaft for the price, you know, a good price. And now I bought this brand new. I didn't go through Amazon like the guy suggested. I actually went through eBay, and I found one on eBay, this one on eBay, for $24.99, I believe it was. And then it had, like, I think it was $6 shipping. With shipping and the unit itself, the 40-piece set, I got it for, I think it was $32. So, and it came 5 days, came FedEx, I hope I have just as much success with it as that guy had as far as length of use. We're building models here, we're not building skyscrapers or anything like that, so I didn't need anything real extravagant. Yeah, we'd all like to buy, you know, the top of the line Dremel or whatever you have that, you know, that, you know, some of us may use that, you know, may have spent a little more than that. And, but, you know, I'm a Bob, I'm a builder on a budget. So, that's, $24 was right up my alley for a rotary tool. And, I needed one. So, I've tried it out, you know, just testing it here and there, and, it's worked out pretty good. So I mounted it over here on the side of my desk, and, hopefully it works out. But like I said, if you're watching this and you were the one that made that video, let me know, because like I said, I couldn't find it again. And I'll give you credit for it. So I'm sorry I don't know your name, because like I said, I looked at it and tried to get research it right away, and when I went back, I couldn't find it. So thank you, whoever you are, and hopefully you leave me a comment. So... All right, guys, this is Big Boonski, and I'm out of here. Bye.